Amazing how American farmers harvest tons of fruits and vegetables every year. Agriculture technology. Hello friends, today we will continue to visit some farms in the US to see how farmers harvest thousands of tons of agricultural products. The first place we were going to visit was the Bell Fire Farm in the Central Valley of California. Here, millions of bales will be picked and packed right in the field by workers from Mexico. As far as I know, these workers get about $750 per hour worked annually in the US. However, the states dropped about 1.6 billion pounds of alarms to meet domestic demand. The US still has to import a gap of 0.5 billion pounds of alarms a year from abroad. Bell peppers are grown mainly in the states of Florida, New Mexico, California, and Arizona. The second place that appears in this video is a pleasure farm in the state of Wisconsin. This machine is responsible for interesting training from the ground. Currently, the United States has about 943,000 acres of land used for farming. Idaho is currently the state with the largest acreage in the country, followed by North Dakota, Wisconsin, and Colorado. When the potato digging job is complete, millions of potatoes will be picked up by these farmers and packed into bags. According to statistics from the U.S. Department of Agriculture in 2021, the country's potato production is more than 21.3 million tons. In the last evening, these workers will have a full meal, rest in the field, and then continue the work. Next, we will go to the bean farm in Texas to see how the harvesting process works here. Similar to the process of harvesting potatoes, these beans will be trained from the ground. Next, it'll be sun-dried for 2 to 3 days before harvesting. Currently, the permanent bean area in the United States is about 1.59 million acres, of which 50 are in Georgia, Alabama, and Texas are also the states with the largest peanut acreage. After being dried hundreds of tons of peanuts, here ready to be harvested. According to the 2021 statistics, the US peanut production is about 6.4 billion pounds, Well, this is what's going on in the asparagus fields in Michigan. How often do you use asparagus in your family's meals? Every year, the United States has about 25,000 acres of land used to build the West area worth about $98 million. Into plastic trays and transported to the packing factory. Currently, asparagus production in the United States is around 970,000 euros per year, with Michigan, California, and New Jersey being the three largest asparagus producing states in the country. The fifth place we will visit is the cucumber farm in California, where instead of vacuum harvesting, millions of cucumbers here will be handpicked by workers from Guatemala and Mexico. Cucumber farms in the United States annually produce about 300,000 tons. Most of the cucumbers are produced in Florida, Michigan, and Carolina. Here's what's going on at an apple farm in Washington. Workers will be standing on this van the harvester exhibits from above. Would you like to explore these growing farms in the fall? Washington Orchards produces about 100 million application boxes per year, or about 12 billion efficiency. This is what's going on in the potato field in Washington. Unlike the potato farm at the beginning of the video, this potato patch uses modern machinery to harvest.